So you got into an accident, and you've been told you need a lawyer. Why? So all the medical bills that you had to incur along the way will help you get reimbursement for all of that. Your property got damaged. Your car is the most common one, but you actually also can get reimbursement for anything else that gets damaged, like your glasses, your watch, your cell phone. Anything that was damaged because of the accident will help you get reimbursed. Another one is lost wages. If you're missing work because of the medical care that you need to receive, we can get your reimbursement for that as well. Pain and suffering. From the moment that you get injured until you're completely better, we can get you reimbursement for that amount of time. I've covered a broad stroke of the things you should be thinking about, but if you have any questions, make sure you give us a call.